Hello, it's Jamia Drummond-Bay of Evolve Teacher, and this is your Flash Briefing. Today's affirmation is, I treat myself with absolute kindness. Dear Evolve Teacher, there's more to you than you were ever taught to believe. It's true, and it's time to see you tap more into the greatest part of who you are and allow yourself to shine. Today, we're going to acknowledge your superpower. We all have one. Let's think about that thing you do well or with ease. What would that be? It's that thing that many people say they would even do for free because they love doing it so much. And hey, you may have more than one answer that fits. It's okay if there are lots of things that you're great at. I also wonder, when's the last time you gave yourself permission to shine bright and stand as the giant you are? There's a hypnotherapist I adore named Marissa Peer. Marissa Peer has worked with high-level performers all over the world, and she has remarked that one thing these people have in common is that they are not only clear, but also very open about what they do well. They will tell you that they are the absolute best. Imagine if you were on a plane. Would you prefer to fly with a pilot that said, "Welcome aboard, I am an average pilot and I'm happy to have you here." Or would you rather your pilot say, "Welcome, I am a top pilot and the best pilot on this airline. You are in great hands and I'm happy to have you." People trust those who are confident in what they do. I can honestly say that I am an excellent curriculum designer and the results of my work are phenomenal. When I create a program, the reviews are that they are always life-changing. I help create powerful learning experiences. Okay, now it's your turn. Dear Evolve Teacher, your mission today is a big one, but I have complete faith in you. Your mission is to give yourself permission to shine bright and stand as the giant you are. Tell someone what you're the best at today and be unapologetic. That's it for today. I would love to hear about any aha moments that you may have had. Tag and hashtag Evolve Teacher and let me know. Remember to leave a review and follow me on Facebook and Instagram, Evolve Teacher.